Well, Colin's climbing up the ladder again.
I've got the sheet paper up in the valley. I said, he says, you're not going to do laundry before we go, are you? And I said, no, I'm not. Because one year when we left in a hurry, the electric company turned off
in
the gas or the power.
In mid-cycle?
Yeah, right in the middle of the laundry. So I decided not to try that.
Can I come up? Okay, thanks.
But I had two sets I was sending with him.
What?
I had two different sets I was sending down with him.
How tall are you, Colin?
Ow.
Mom, look at her head and said ow.
How tall are you, Colin?
Where's the ceiling?
Your coffee got done too, Peter.
Yeah, I remembered that about 20 minutes ago. Colin, can you stand up? There you go. You've still got a good 6 inches to grow. Can you turn the light on, Colin? Okay. It's turned off.
That's because the sun is shining. You don't need lights when the sun is shining. Right. You turned it on. At night time you turn it on. Hey, Colin, what's on the front of your pants? Can you show Daddy what's on the front of your pants?
Truck and frog words.
Sirens.
Colin, can you say loft? Good.